Okay, number 54 just wants us to find the center and the radius. They give us this equation. Once they give us the equation, we just have to recognize that it's in standard form. Okay, so standard form, if there's nothing there, the x squared is the same as x minus 0 squared. The y squared is the same as y minus 0 squared. And 49 is the same as 7 squared. Okay, so therefore my center, remember it's always the opposite of those coordinates. So the center is at 0, 0. The radius is 7.